Prince Harry has been branded a spoiled brat by Piers Morgan, who questioned how many more times the Duke is going to publicly trash his father, Prince Charles. Mr. Morgan hit out at the Duke of Sussex, who quit royal duties with Meghan Markle last year and is now living in America, after he poured his heart out during a podcast interview about Charles's parenting. Harry said he wanted to break the cycle of the pain and suffering of his upbringing with his own children. But former Good Morning Britain presenter Mr. Morgan fumed on Twitter, "How many more times is this spoiled brat going to publicly trash the dad who's bankrolled him his entire life?" Speaking on the podcast Armchair Expert with Dax Shepherd, Harry said, "There is no blame. I don't think we should be pointing the finger or blaming anybody, but certainly when it comes to parenting, if I've experienced some form of pain or suffering because of the pain or suffering that perhaps my father or my parents had suffered, I'm going to make sure I break that cycle so that I don't pass it on, basically. It's a lot of genetic pain and suffering that gets passed on anyway, so we as parents should be doing the most we can to try and say, you know what, that happened to me, I'm going to make sure that doesn't happen to you." He added, "It's hard to do, but for me it comes down to awareness. I never saw it, I never knew about it, and then suddenly I started to piece it together and go, okay, so this is where he went to school, this is what happened, I know this about his life, I also know that is connected to his parents, so that means he's treated me the way he was treated, so how can I change that for my own kids? And here I am, I moved my whole family to the US, that wasn't the plan, but sometimes you've got to make decisions and put your family first and put your mental health first." Harry's latest comments come after he complained to Oprah Winfrey that the Prince of Wales cut him off financially in the wake of Megxi. During the podcast interview, the 36-year-old also claimed that living as a member of the royal family was a mixture between The Truman Show and being in a zoo. The 1998 film stars Jim Carrey as a man oblivious to the fact that his entire life is a TV show. Asked if he felt like he was in a cage when carrying out royal duties, Harry said, "It's the job, right? Grin and bear it. Get on with it. I was in my early 20s and I was thinking, I don't want this job. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be doing this. Look at what it did to Mum. How am I ever going to settle down and have a wife and family when I know it's going to happen again? I've seen behind the curtain, I've seen the business model and seen how this whole thing works, and I don't want to be a part of this." The Duke also described feeling more free in California after being forced to pretend he did not know his future wife when they met up in a London supermarket in the early days of their romance. Harry said, "The first time Meghan and I met up for her to come and stay with me, we met up in a supermarket in London, pretending as though we didn't know each other, texting each other from the other ends of the aisle. There were people looking at me, giving me all of these weird looks, coming up to say hi or whatever, but there I am texting her whilst we're shopping, asking if this is the right thing, and she's replying, 'No, you want the parchment paper.' It was nice with a baseball cap on, looking down at the floor, walking along the street and trying to stay incognito. Not sure how many times I've done that, trying to walk down the street and stay incognito is like, whoa, signpost, someone's dog, it's amazing how much chewing gum you see and how many shoes. So living here, in Los Angeles, now I can actually lift my head and I feel different, my shoulders have dropped, so have hers, you can walk around feeling a little bit more free, I can take Archie on the back of my bicycle, I would never have had the chance to do that." The Duke and Duchess of Sussex quit as working royals in March 2020 and are now living in a mansion in Montecito. If you liked this video, please hit the like button to give this channel a boost. If you would like to see more royal family news, please hit the subscribe button and ring the little bell to get notifications of our future videos.